that. Now you're talking.
Situation in Nigeria, everything that we need. That is what I expect him to talk about today.
Yeah. My name is Arina Oyesu from One Man Facilities Department, EMP, Training Level Student. Actually, I'm here because of the show that is organized by Etisalat Nigeria. You know what I'm expecting is this. I know Etisalat is a good company. They're going to do a better program for us. One love Etisalat. Love you.
My name is Adi Jairot, a student of from the Department of Crop Protection, 311. Well, today we are having a lecture here, which is orientation, and I'm very sure the man has been an oriented speaker since, and I am expecting from him a very motivational, good and motivational words that they're encouraging. That's what I'm expecting from him today.
And I believe that I have the right to talk on your behalf. If there is any institution that was wise enough, that loves you, I think it's this institution, it is a lot. I think so. Did I say I think so? I know so. I believe that if you stand up on your feet right now and shake somebody, that one day, tell them what you become.
Once we empower the magnetic field, no matter who you are, you will take a sweep. You may not pay close attention, but you will not pass me without knowing that there is just something about this guy. From a bunch of other people. It makes you stand out as an individual.
Thank you.
name is Paulo Langton. I'm a student of FUNAAB, the Department of Land Building and Sea Technology. I really gained a lot. I gained that we should learn to exist. He inspired me so that I'll be able to acquire, so that I won't expire. That was why I actually gained, and I learned that if you are not informed, you'll be deformed.
Okay, please quickly, what can you talk about the brand? What did you
They're very good, it's just exciting. They're very good.
Is that what they did to your school?
I appreciate it.
Okay, how about speaker?
Chuka is wonderful. It's wonderful. It really, I really learned a lot from you.
My name is Lapulo Rashidat Abidemi, a PRM student, Federal University of Agriculture, Abeokuta. Actually, concerning what we did today, the speaker was awesome. As in, he took me from being an ordinary student to become an extraordinary student, as in true IQ, as in relating to people, which was ever, as in emotion bank account, how to relate to people so that you can be the best. If you know powerful people, definitely become powerful people. I've just learned that good to, like, you know, not only for students but be business oriented, as even along academics, you speak intellectual, as also relate to business. You can do some other things aside education to make you a better you. And the speaker is very awesome, as in it's wonderful. It touched my life. He moved me from a certain state to a better one, and I thank God for his life. Thank you.
Yeah. What have further question do you have for Etisana for bringing down this?
Etisana is one of the best networks in Nigeria so far. That's what I use, and I'm getting a lot from them. As in, they've been awesome, they've been good. The network is clear, and I really appreciate them. The CEO and the organizers of this program.
Click first.
On Easy Click. And it has made me a better student and a better me. Thank you.
Alright, my name is Akidutera Demolasti, from the Department of Soil Science and Land Management, 300 level, Federal University of Agriculture, Abeokuta. I want to just say much about this Click First Reloaded from Easy Click. It's a superb one. I don't think even right from today I'm deciding to change my line from that network, I won't mention name, to Etisala, because the program has really, really affected my life positively. And to talk about the speaker, Niyi Adesanya, is a man I've been longing to meet, and today is the day. You know, the message, the lecture, the motivation, you know, the speech really affected my life, and I'm glad. And this has really changed my life. Even what I'm going to do after school here is settled with what I learned today. You know, it has really, the spirit of enterprise in me is now at a lot, and I can go a long way to do a lot as a student.
I am Adeshio, from the Department of Agricultural Administration. What do I prepare myself for today? When I got to school, a friend of mine told me about what is going on with this lad. And I'm really happy that I'm here today, especially about the speaker. What he told us today, it has really removed my life. It makes me know the kind of person I am. It made me know that without your certificate, you can do better things in life. It makes me realize some things, but I will not tell you. It makes me realize where I'm coming from, where I'm going to. And I know that in the next 2 years, I'll be a big businesswoman. I know that I came to UNAB to do something great, but not to UNAB alone to acquire my certificate, but to do more things to other people. Although I belong to an organization, a handy organization, Nigeria Red Cross Society, but this speaker has really done something today that nobody knew what it has done in my life. I really thank God I'm here today. I really thank God I'm in school today, because I didn't want to come to school today. But actually, a friend of mine asked me to come to this Excellent seminar. And I know that those people that are missing the seminar, they are really missing out. All they know is to come and dance and do some sort of things. But I know that what I did today, you can't understand me. You can't just understand how happy I am. I just thank God I'm here today. That's just it. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Please, I want you to talk about looking at how you are feeling and what you have experienced.
I'm really, really happy. This will be the first time I'll go out to dance, because I've been shy type of person. I don't really prepare myself outside. But today will be the first day in my life that I will dance outside my house, and I'll be very, very glad. I don't even know what to say.
So I want you to express your joy for Etisala.
Oh my God, Etisala, one of the richest, the best network in Nigeria. We have so many networks, stingy networks in Nigeria, although I was not using Etisala before. But as from the day this lady, the way she performed on Motion Ground that day, the way she was dancing, the way she was singing her hips, I just like what she did that day. And it makes me want to perform. And I thank God I'm using Etisala. As you can see, my phone is not good, but I'm using Etisala. I love Etisala. One of the richest and the best network in Nigeria. Other networks, go away.
Thank you so much.
my name is Shekoni Olaide from the University of Agriculture, Abeokuta, in the Department of Food Service and Tourism, 200 level. Etel has brought this seminar, or I don't know, because I didn't want to come right from time. And I know right now I'm outside here, I'm missing a lot. Because this seminar was just about motivation speaking, and the Mr. Niyi Adesanya that they brought is a great man. I have learned a lot that this EBA code gave us, like emotional bank accounts. You should save in people's accounts your emotional duties. You should bring in things into their life that when you ask, they would never give you a no. And now I am a great entrepreneur, even though I have not started, and I know in my department, food service and tourism, when I go out there, I'll be better and I'll be best among all my mates. I thank Etela for bringing this to UNAB, and I pray that from today on, we'll continue having more of this in our school to bring out people and let them know what they don't know about themselves. And I just take it salad again.
And I am Adewumi Ademike Orozua, a student of Department of Food Science and Technology, 300 level, Federal University of Agriculture, Abeokuta. Wow, this program is a big wow, a big, big wow. This program has really opened up, broadened our horizons about new things in life that we knew before, but we did not really understand. And now we understand better, we know how to go about issues. I've got the spirit of enterprise today, I don't know about other people. And now I'm in the world of fame. In fact, nobody can stop me, because what I believe in is what I will achieve. Niyi Adesanya, the speaker, was so, so, so wonderful. He's not just a speaker, but more than a speaker. We need more of this in school. Don't just stop here, we need more. Excellence, we are really talking. Now we are really, really talking, because wow, so that's a very, very wonderful network, a friendly network. I love the youth, and the youth is the future of this country. Etisalat is really making the youth of this nation proud. Kudos to Etisalat, kudos to Niyi Adesanya, we love you all.
Etisalat, now you're talking.